Meanwhile, in Italy, an environmental activist cum diver has made an exceptional discovery. The diver has uncovered the cargo of a Roman ship that reportedly sank nearly about 2,000 years ago. We'll leave you with this report. Thanks for watching. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.